Kansas City police say they'll soon have a new piece of high-tech gear to listen for gunshots in the toughest parts of town.
KMBC9's Michael Mahoney has more on these new hypersensitive microphones. Michael?
Yeah, Larry, for lack of a better term, call them super mics. They are going to be placed in a network up and down the MAX bus line here along Troost. They're intended to pick up sharp noises, as in gunshots, so the police can get to the scene faster.
It's a system of computerized microphones and networks set up in high crime zones to listen for signs of trouble, as in gunshots.
When a boomer bang happens, if three or more sensors hear that, they hear it at a slightly different time, and they're able to use that time difference to triangulate the exact location from where the boomer bang sound happened.
He says police can be summoned faster than waiting for a 911 call to come in. Now, a number of other cities are using this device. Kansas City is spending $700,000 for it. And where's the money coming from? The bus budget, the MAX system, came in less expensive than first thought.
Well, it was actually my idea. However,
Kansas City Congressman Emmanuel Cleaver got Washington then to let him use that extra bus money for this to make the bus line safer, since some of their routes go through the deadliest parts of town. But they wouldn't say that directly.
But I would say it'll cover a significant area of high transit ridership.
Now, Troost barber Keith Shaw likes the idea.
I'm in favor of technology, using it. As to help to take a bite out of the crime. So I'm in favor of something like that.
And his friend Theodore doesn't mind the potential that Big Brother could be listening in.
Well, I ain't going to be talking about nothing that's going to get me put in jail. How about you?
Now, the makers of this super microphone system, it's called Shot Spotter, says that they're aimed to pick up sharp noises like gunshots. So I asked them, could they also pick up conversations? They wouldn't talk about that, but they said that in any event, they are less intrusive than a camera. We're live on Troost. Back to you.
Michael Mahoney, thank you. Police Chief Darrell Forte says the super mic should be in place in the next 3 or 4 months.